see in the organic industry is organics is no longer specific to food products. It's spending to not food products, such as textiles and personal care products. Over the past 5 years, in fact, even 10 years, from when the Organic Trade Association first started their efforts to create a personal care standard, we've seen a lot of involvement from industry, consumers, regulatory, and academia bodies, all having an interest in the results of the standard. So QAI has worked with NSF International, and there is now a standardized personal care standard. It's called NSF ANSI 305 that follows the National Organic Program, but allows for certain chemical processes that are specific to personal care products. So QAI is creating a certification program, so for the proper labeling for consumers.
What's the label that consumers will see on the beauty products?
This right here is actually the label that they will look for on the on the personal care product. So it'll have the QAI mark, which is well recognized by consumers and organic. It'll have the NSF made with organic label.
Okay, and this is on shelves already, or?
Not yet. It's actually, the standard was just adopted, I think it was maybe end of February. It's a brand new standard, just hot off the press.
And when can people start expecting to see this, maybe?
Probably the next few months.
The next few months?
Yes.
Okay. And so can you talk a little bit about cosmetics and ingredients and how what you're putting all over your skin can actually be a problem?
As you start having consumers who are more educated on these different properties of chemicals, they start asking for more of these organic and natural products. And so that's what this standard is able to do, is that it's following the rules of the National Organic Program. You are purchasing a product that is actually food grade, that essentially if you want it, you know, it's a food grade product. It's just undergoing certain chemical processes for the chemistry components of personal care.
Could you give maybe 3 tips on how, when they do go to the store to buy these products, maybe they could look for something a little safer until the label's out?
Yes, absolutely. I would say that if consumers go to the store, they're looking for something organic, by all means, if they can find a personal care product that has the USDA National Organic Mark on it, that is a great product to purchase that is that preserves organic integrity, it's made with the environment in mind. Also, if you look for products that don't contain parabens, parabens are also, you know, pretty nasty that we want to try to avoid. And then if you, any of the, you know, many of the products that you can find in that are considered natural, things like that, you have to be kind of cautious, because just because it makes a natural or organic claim that is not substantiated by a third-party audit doesn't necessarily mean that it's truly organic or natural.
Okay.